up your canvas, it's time to paint.
Hi, been a few weeks. Hope you've all been well. I've been traveling around the UK a bunch this past month, and I've gotten to see a lot of really breathtaking architecture and interior scenes, but really I think one of my favorite things has been the flowers in Scotland. I'm voicing this over afterwards, but in this video of me painting, I'm in Edinburgh, which was such an incredible experience. Coming from Miami, which has weather in the 90s right now, it was crazy experiencing these cold, rainy, windy Scottish summer days, but honestly, I loved it. I traveled through a lot of small towns that are hundreds of years old and have these crazy, vibrant flowers just springing up everywhere. At one point, I ran into an old chapel that was built in the 12th century, which was insane, and outside it had these gorgeous pink foxglove flowers, which, if you don't know, is a pretty wacky flower. Aside from being beautiful, it's actually super poisonous to humans and to a lot of animals, so it was kind of this interesting juxtaposition having it sprouting up outside this quiet, tiny, little ancient chapel. I thought that was really interesting. Today I'm going to be using gouache. This is actually only my second time using gouache ever as a medium, so I'm still getting used to its properties and learning what I can do with it. If you haven't heard of or used gouache before, you can think about it as sorta like watercolor, but very opaque instead of translucent. What's really cool about it is that unlike acrylics, which dry giving this sort of like shiny look, gouache dries with a matte finish. But like acrylics, it does dry super fast, which some people might like, some people might not. This means it's a little difficult to blend, but on the bright side, if you make a decision in your painting that you're not happy with, you can just easily paint over it without having to wait super long, which honestly I kind of love. Anyway, I think that's kind of it for today in terms of me talking. We're gonna go with a different vibe today. No music, just the sounds of me painting and Scotland. If you stick to the end, you'll see some clips of me traveling around the country. So hope you enjoy those. If you want to just click right now, I'll put a timestamp in the description. Alright, see ya.